Hello everyone, I'm Seth Dunn and I'm honored to be giving this award to the best hand fisherman in the world. Last year I was very proud to receive this award and this year I'm very proud to give this award. The hand fishing champion is awarded during the hand fishing season from June 15th to August 31st. According to the Kansas Department of Wildlife, Parks, and Tourism. So, how is the hand fishing champion is determined by the fisherman that has the highest score at the end of the season. Total score is calculated adding the following. Total number of fish caught during the season times 10 plus total weight of fish. This year's champion is very deserving. He caught 52 fish total, 1,456 pounds for a total score of 1976. This is the highest score in 10 years history of this award. Our champion is also an avid hunter and volunteers his time to help with hunting safety classes. Now what you've all been waiting for, winning this with a total score of 1976, beating the old fisherman by 100 points. This year's winner is a great fisherman and a great friend of mine, Blake Howell.